Mic test. All right, boost it. Understand my headset. How is it? Blue Valley. Mission. Graduation. Blue Valley. Whatever the fuck is supposed to be there.
Wow, the wind is so strong. I can barely keep my eyes open.
Aren't most of these places have the same background? Maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm just seeing shit. Like most of these places have the same background. Mic test. Yeah, it seems like most of these places have the same background.
Never mind.
Did something just... What's wrong? We gotta keep moving before this gust turns into a headwind.
Oh, yeah. Let me take a whiz first.
Huh? Do you know what oversharing is?
Oh, me too. What a coincidence, Fang. Hey, want to make things interesting by going together?
All right, the hell with... What type of suggestion is that?
Heck yeah! Just don't cross the streams.
The hell? What is this?
Man, I feel refreshed. Let's go, guys.
Please don't come near me.
Huh? Why not? Anyway, let's go, Galdo.
I never thought this is one of those romance things I can't get with.
I hope you can't get with this shit. I still feel nervous for some reason. I have a bad feeling about this place.
He has a bad feeling. I've seen it all. So now, it's a weapon. Need another combination. Favorite. Almost there. Almost there. Favorite. Oh, we have a four heal. We have a four heal already. Four heal. Does he have a heal, sir? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give her all the. I don't know, rival rank could be up. I was gonna give her like all the glaives and five. She got a lot of flying creatures. Oh yeah, she might not. I'm gonna give her that thing. Actually, pick up the plane. Okay, well she doesn't have any lift. You know what I mean? She doesn't have any like lifting. Yeah. phone holder. Yes. Mask on. Oh, a surgical mask. That's a great.
Get ready. It's over. That's a win for us.
Let's make this interesting.
Let's do this.
Okay. Come on. All right. I wonder who this
was.
Are we walking into a trap? If so...
Oh, you might want to say something. I'm just saying. Like, maybe we need to have a meeting or something. I don't know.
New data?
Executing.
get ready.
Executing
too slow,
Shadow Hunter.
Chief!
Not yet.
It's over.
Let's do this.
Executing shooting slash. New data.
Get ready. Yes.
Get ready. Stay down.
Who's I'm doing all this? That's a little accurate. Oh yeah, so we got Corona stuff.
Here I come.
Get ready.
Oh, so. Alright. Oh.
I feel like you must be way in the back.
Okay. Haha, let's move out. Come on, everyone, give it all you got.
You're quite energetic, Galdikins.
Well, of course I am. I'm drowning in pretty girls.
Huh? Are you talking about me? Of course not. You must be talking about me.
Well, you're both pretty. Oh, and of course you too, Tiara.
I detest men who throw out such comments so casually.
Boy, I guess you're pretty serious, huh?
Stop screwing around and let's go!
You got it, bot!
He sounds like such an idiot. It must be an act. Which means, this really is a trap. Kill, kill.
Entire time. Do you not think Galdo could have lured us into a trap?
You're breaking my heart, miss. A man's word is his bond, eh? I'd never betray the bond between me and Fang.
Why are you acting like this? Are you trying to psych me out or something? Stop being such a rude little bitch.
Yes! Wait, I can't right now. Please don't speak to me like that in such a tense situation.
Well, we're gonna do this to him.
At any rate, I have a bad feeling about Galdo. Please, you can't trust him.
Jeez, you're so damn stubborn. You just keep obsessing over pointless details. I chose to accept him into our group. It's my call, and there's nothing wrong with that.
I'm only concerned for everyone's safety, and...
I don't get a bad vibe from Galdo. In fact, I like him because he's easy to read, and he's just upbeat and fun to be around.
I don't dislike Galdo either. You just have an axe to grind with him, right, Tiara?
Oh, thanks, Harley and Aaron! I love you guys! Of course, I still love Tiara, too. That was a close one, Tiara.
Galdo, are you okay?
Don't expect any gratitude from me. You could just be faking that cut.
Doesn't bother me if you think that. I didn't save you expecting to receive gratitude for it.
You're awesome, Galdo.
More importantly, who's that girl?
Kill, kill, kill.
Ethel!
Hello, it's me, Karin, Ethel's faithful fairy partner. Today I'll be acting as her translator, as usual.
I thought we might run into you two. I knew you were working with Galdo all along.
Hell no! I've never seen this chick before in my life, eh?
You've been following us this whole time? What are you, some kind of stalker duo?
Kill, kill!
Ethel says, as long as you bastards draw breath, I'll track you down and kill you!
Boy, she must really hate you. What'd you do to earn that kind of anger from such a pretty girl?
We didn't do anything! I'm the victim in all this!
Hey, didn't you say before that you didn't care about furies? So why do you keep coming after us?
Kill. Kill. Pisses me off watching a bunch of losers who have to team up to get anything done. Stop flaunting your stupid friendship. It just feeds into your weird superiority complex, you asshole! Is what she said.
Wait, so is she lonely?
Kill, kill, kill.
Come now, Ethel. A lovely young girl like you mustn't say such severe things.
Hey, aren't you supposed to be translating?
Oh, I'm sorry. She says, fighting is my only purpose. I don't know any way of life besides battle.
Why would that be?
Kill. Butcher. Annihilate.
Oh, snap, she actually has other words she can.
Guess we just gotta fight her.
Let's go, Kiwi!
Kill. Kill. What?
Let's do this.
My turn.
Oh yeah, she got ice protection. Good.
Let's go in.
No escape, eh? Get ready.
Huh. I'm ready. Get ready. New data.
Soul Crusher.
Go quiet now. Die.
Kill.
That's not
new data.
Get ready. Here. Let's go in.
Care to see my true power?
Executing Soul Crusher.
New data.
And the fun stuff.
Let's do this.
teeth!
Yeah. Care to see my true
die.
Power?
Easy. I've become stronger!
I'm feeling buff!
It's over. Stop following us.
Kill. Even if you kill me, I'll still kill you first. That's my desire.
Huh? Watch out, Bing!
Kill!
My name is Ethel. If we cross paths in hell, I'll kill you then.
Who the hell was she?
Buddy, there are people in this world like Zenk and that chick who only care about fighting. Fencer's how
you're right.
Oh, crap.
Being that obsessed with fighting is stupid.
It's on auto.
All I want to do is collect the Furies and restore Eren's memories. Then I'll say goodbye to the Fencer life for good.
Yeah, I hope it works out that way.
Galdo, I completely misunderstood you. I apologize.
Don't sweat it, Tiara. People misunderstand me all the time.
That doesn't change how I acted. It is rare for me to say this, but I guess this was sort of my fault.
Well, thanks. Anyway, can we all start being friends now?
This whole misunderstanding's been cleared up, so let's just get going. But was that really our only option there?
Maybe. He writes something.
Oh, good morning, Tiara. You're not usually the last one to wake up.
Yes, well...
She's right. You're too serious for something like this. You were thinking about Ethel, weren't you?
Why did she say battle was the only life she knew? If it's because of the evil running rampant in this world, then I...
Come on, don't make a big deal about it. There's no point in worrying about it now.
He's right. If anyone should be worrying about it, it's me. I'm the one who finished her off, after all.
I didn't really mean it that way. Anyway, Galdo, why were you working for Zenk in the first place?
Oh, well, he saved me. I got attacked by some fury-hunting fencers. I thought he was a goner. Then he showed up out of nowhere and dropped them all like flies. Well, thinking about it now, he was probably just bored. But still, I felt like I owed him, so I became his lackey, you know? It didn't take long to see how nuts the guy was, but it was too late for me to back out.
You were in a pretty tough situation, huh?
Everyone has their own problems, huh? I've only recovered a few of my memories myself.
Yeah, for sure. Wait, what? Did you just say a few of your memories have come back?
Huh? Oh, didn't I mention it? When I hit my head while we were in Shukatsu's tower, some of my memories came back.
No, you didn't mention it!
Okay, sorry. Anyway, what I saw was me fighting the vile god alongside the goddess. That's all I've remembered so far.
Regaining memories by hitting your head, huh? That's extremely interesting research material. Do you think you could come here for a second?
No way! What are you doing with your hands there?
Come on, don't worry about it. This'll just take a second.
Everyone is certainly full of energy today.
Yeah, true. But that's not necessarily a bad thing, is it?
No.
Alright,